It's time to eat, nigga. It's time to eat. It's time to eat. Mansions, condos, and suites. It's time to eat. It's time to eat. Got that phantom and Bentley.
Estamos aquí en el centro de la feria de Mr. Olympia y estamos al lado del trofeo de Sandow que gana el Mr. Olympia. Esta es una réplica un poco más grande que el original que gana el ganador de Mr. Olympia. Y aquí al lado es el fundador de la competición Mr. Olympia, Joe Weider. Y como veis, él ha sido también competidor hace años. Este año, pues hace 45 años, fue la primera competición de Mr. Olympia y celebran este año el 45 aniversario. Y aquí en el stand tenéis todas las revistas. Aquí hay pantallas con grabaciones de Mr. Olympia durante los años. Veo aquí diferentes campeones, Lee Haney. Veo aquí a Flex Wheeler, Sean Ray en las pantallas, todos los grandes durante todos los años. Estamos aquí con el atleta de Ultimate Fight Championship, Steve Cantwell. Nos va a contar un poco sobre ese deporte. Hi Steve, how are you doing?
Doing good, how are you?
So can you tell me a little bit about what you do?
Fight UFC, fight in the cage. It's a mixed martial arts, so it's stand-up, boxing, wrestling, whatever you need to do to get the job done. You know, it's a fight.
Dice que su deporte es hacer una lucha en una jaula. Es una mezcla de artes marciales y bueno, él utiliza todas las técnicas en el deporte. So how does a fight look like? How does it start? What do you do? Can you tell us a little bit about that?
It depends. Styles make fights. Some guys like to wrestle. Some guys like to box. Some guys like to kickbox. So it depends what you get to mix it up. But it's a fight, you know. Sometimes the wrestlers take down boxers. Sometimes the boxers knock out wrestlers.
Pues le he preguntado cómo se hace una lucha de Ultimate Fighting. Él ha dicho que a veces hay gente que a quien le gusta más el wrestling, más el boxeo, diferentes tipos. A veces un boxeador se encuentra con uno que hace lucha libre y bueno, es una mezcla de todo. So, but this must be a sport that's pretty tough, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a very demanding sport. It's very tough. You got to be tough to fight in the cage. You get beat up. It's not just the fight that's tough, it's the training leading up to the fight that's very hard and difficult. So, yeah, it's a very tough sport.
Dice que es un deporte bastante duro. No solo la lucha, el combate, pero el entrenamiento, que está muy duro también. So, how is your training? How do you get ready for a fight?
There's a lot of different aspects you have to train for. You have to train for the ground and for the stand-up, and then you have to condition. So you have to condition, grapple, wrestle, and box. So it's a lot of everything.
But you have to be good in everything.
If you want to be good in the cage, yes. You know, you can try to be good at one thing, but the odds are your opponent's going to attack your weakness. So you try not to have a weakness, you know.
Él dice que, bueno, que él tiene que saber un poco de todo, de todos los tipos de artes marciales. Tienen que saber, puede especializarse en un deporte o un tipo de artes marciales, pero no es recomendable. Si quiere ser bueno en la lucha en una jaula, tiene que saber un poco de todo. So, have you had many injuries?
Not too many. I mean, yes, if you're not injured, you're not trying hard enough, obviously. You know, I got my elbow taped up right now and stuff like that. But yeah, a little injuries here and there, nothing too serious, you know. Broken noses, ears, knees, yeah, scratches, a busted lip, stuff like that. But yeah, it's tough, you know. It's part of the everyday.
Él dice que sí, que ha tenido bastante varias lesiones, pero nada grave aún. Ahora tiene un codo que está, bueno, que está lesionado. Tiene aquí en la cara, está lesionado. La nariz se ha roto varias veces, dice, pero nada serio, que es parte del juego. So, when will be your next fight?
I'm fighting 3 weeks in UFC 120 in London, England. I'm fighting Stanislav Nedkov.
Okay.
He's a wrestler, so.
A Russian?
Yeah, a Bulgarian.
Okay. Dice que dentro de 3 semanas tiene un evento en Inglaterra, que está, tiene un combate con un búlgaro. So how do you feel about the next fight?
I feel good. I feel strong. I feel very well-rounded. I'm ready for anything he has to offer, whether it's the wrestling or punches. So I'm ready for everything.
Dice que se siente bien preparado para lo que venga ahí en el evento.
So how do you get ready for a fight? What about nutrition?
Yeah, nutrition is very important. You know, we gotta make weight. I walk around 230 pounds. I fight at 205, so I have to be able to cut 25 pounds. So yeah, you know, always having a clean diet and not just to make weight, but for good energy too. You know, always gotta eat good food. You know, never fast food.
Él dice que tiene que cuidarse bastante la alimentación, que él lucha con 205 libras y ahora peso 235. Entonces tiene que quitarse unas cuantas para el combate.
So how about training? How often do you train?
I train 6 days a week, 2 to 3 times a day. 2 to 3 times a day. Every session is about 1.5 to 3 hours, depending on which session. And it's tough. It's a full-time job.
Dice que entrena en 6 veces a la semana, 2-3 veces al día y 1.5 hours hasta 3 hours cada vez.
So, thank you very much. And good luck to you. Good luck to you with your fight, your events, and everything. And have fun here, Jack.
All right, thanks, guys. Have check it out.
What's your name? Hello, baby. Give me your name. Hello, baby. Where are you live? Come on, baby. Give me your phone. Hello, honey. What's your name? Hello, baby. Give me your name. Hello, baby. Where are you live? Come on, baby. Give me your phone. 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 Hello, honey.